Hi, Sandra Crathern, Inner Vision Health and Wellbeing Coach with top tips for the week. And oh, I just feel so passionate about this subject, and it's so important. It's more important than I can ever explain to you in words. But I'm not very well today, and that's okay. I've got a bit of a chest infection and a bit of a sore throat. And it reminds me of the days when I used to smoke too many, and I'd sort of almost burnt my chest or burn the candle at both ends, and then I'd sort of suffer because of it. Well, I don't do that today, and that is because I listen to my body. I really take time to stop and check in with what's going on. Maybe just taking a few breaths in the morning and just asking myself, how do I feel? What's going on? And I was aware 3 or 4 days ago that I had a bit of a sore chest. So I adjusted my life accordingly. Now, it might seem a bit anal, you know, that I'm so in line and attuned with my body, but I see so many people, or have seen so many people over the years, who don't listen to their body. And chronic illness starts to eventually set in when we ignore the little tiny signs of rest and drink water and eat and come away from the computer and go to bed early. Eventually, our body does start to break down, and it can't take the pressure that we're putting it under. So it starts to speak a bit louder to us, but with pain and with discomfort and with anxiety and with stress. So my message today is really of the utmost importance, and it is about slowing down and listening to your body. You know, the question is, do you really listen to your body? You know, I've taken pretty much everything out of my schedule today. I'm going to a very gentle yoga class this morning, which I will just go to the back and just stretch my body the best I can. I'll have lunch in my garden. I've got this small 3-minute video to make, and that's pretty much it. I'm taking things out rather than adding things in. So really, I beg of you to be paying attention more and more to your health and well-being and listening to your body, because it really will serve you well if you listen to it rather than ignore it. So ask yourself the question today, am I listening or am I ignoring? Because ignoring our well-being eventually has consequences. So I wish you a beautiful week, and I pray that you have the best health that you can have. And you listen to your body regularly and notice the difference, because your body is on your side. Trust me, it's gunning for you.